What the hell's happened?
The engine's cut out.
Well, fix it.
I'm trying.
How'd she get it in the dark? Damn you. He ate crow on that one. That sucks. Once I get the light on it, I can't see. It's because of the TV. It's not very good.
Thank you. go.
I don't know. I'm sort of hoping he'll find us.
Well, after the amount of noise we made, I'm pretty sure he knows we're here. Okay, hold on. Just get this junk out of the way.
You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy.
You know, I thought I was going crazy. But... not anymore. You were right. It's the headband. It's tuning me into something else.
You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting...
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
It's nearly on me. Hurry.
Ah!
Yeah, I'm fine.
Freeze. Good. Now, when I give the say-so, you're gonna turn very slow. Any tricks, I'm gonna light you up. Now turn. Trip, is that you?
Oh, Pigsy! Pigsy!
Are you here alone with her? Where's your father?
We're gonna follow a slave ship west, find out who's behind all of this.
And then what?
Then I'm gonna kill him. It'll be dangerous, maybe even suicide, but...
Save your breath, Trip. I'm in.
They'll help us.
You're in trouble, I'm there. And anyway, what's all this talk about suicide? Taking on the slavers is no different from any other fight. It's all a question of having the right weaponry.
Yeah.
Oh. Last ship that nearly grabbed you. It's been coming here to the crater area. Every day for the past 6 months. I couldn't figure out why. So I started to keep track of what they were taking. Oh, yeah. And piece by piece, I started to put it together.
You said weaponry. What weaponry?
The Leviathan. At least that's what I call it. This thing I think they're making. A mega mech. The biggest ever created. With that kind of weaponry, you could take on anyone you wanted.
So we wait for the salvagers to come back tomorrow and follow them in your flying ship.
Exactly. But before we can fly, I'm gonna need some spare parts. Luckily, I know precisely where they are. We're looking for a distributor, a heat sink, a supercharger, and a power cell. So, this is where we'll find the distributor. You better stay here, Trip. It's a bit of a tricky climb. Man's work. You up to it?
Come on. It's this way.
This area looks pretty cool. I like the way they did all the mechs and stuff with the rest.
It's all the way up there.
Pretty slick. It's one of my things about this. I think that the scenery and everything looks pretty good. I just don't like the way they laid it out.
So how about we make this more interesting?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. You want to race to the top? You ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Hey, that's cheating!
See you at the top. Careful now. You're gonna love the next bit. Is that all you got, big boy?
Big boy.
Okay. Oh, watch that bit.
Is this how you spend your time?
Got him.
What? How'd you do that?
You know, just for a second, I thought you had me.
I only lost on account of my bad arm.
All right.
If that'd be for that, I'd have left you for dust.
Uh-huh.
I just need to stop a moment to catch my breath. So, we haven't been properly introduced. Pigsy.
Now, Pigsy? How did you pick up a name like that?
Haven't a clue. How about you? What's your name?
Monkey.
Monkey. Ah, monkey. Yeah. Yes, that's kind of obvious. I'll use my grapple to get us both down, huh?
Great.
Oh, you're heading this way. Okay, cool.
Supercharger. Follow me. Okay. The other side of this door is the actual mech factory. That's where we'll find a supercharger and a heat sink.
I'll get this open.
Ah!
Here's the plan. There's a supercharger on that platform. There's a problem. Some very strong mech signatures up there. To reach it, all we need to do is raise these two walkways. You raise the walkways, I can hang back with this baby. When the mechs come out, I'll start dropping them while you go hand to hand.
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's get the first walkway up. Okay, monkey. Turn it on. It's too far to jump. Throw me across. Walkway.
Watch out! As soon as it's raised, those mechs will be coming out.
You ready, monkey?
Oh, I'm ready. Up there.
Yeah, over here. Monkey, get up here. Help me across. Okay, we've got the supercharger. Let's get back to Pigsy and see what's next.
Well, I hope this Pigsy character knows what he's doing.
He's never let me down before. Get down there and lower this for me?
Yeah, sure.
How do we get out of here?
We could get through here, but we'll have to blast through this wall. I'll throw an explosive charge, but you'll have to shoot it to detonate it. You can do that, can't you? There. All yours.
Wow. Nice shot, monkey.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, it was okay. This next part of the factory we're going to is really cool. There are sections of machinery that are still functioning. Oh, I'd love to have seen this place in its prime. There's a pass up there that should get us through. Can you get Trip up here?
Yeah. What about me?
Just wait there a second. Should be able to get across now.
I'm stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it.
Seriously?
I'm stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it.
I'm stuck here. There's no way.